are doing here. The following takes place on Monday from 5 p.m. to 6 p.m. Can you guys go back to bickering? I've been waiting all week for that.
That might be a problem. I might have kind of, sort of, a little bit. But maybe you shouldn't have just chosen some random fancy pants butt off the street.
Zach, the great white butt is getting away, and he got Deuce.
I mean, you're afraid of everything, but Ant? What's the janitor doing here?
I've been waiting all week for that.
Fine.
I'm just gonna leave, so when you destroy everything, my dad can't blame me.
The following takes place on Monday from 5 p.m. to 6 p.m. Can you guys go back to bickering?
Fine.
I'm just gonna leave, so when you destroy everything, my dad can't blame me.
Can you guys go back to bickering?
Fine.
I'm just gonna leave, so when you destroy everything, my dad can't blame me.
Can you guys go back to bickering? I didn't forget. I'm just, getting ready. Gotta get the, special effects ready.
That might be a problem. I might have kind of, sort of, a little bit...
Cold stench! I'll handle it. You find a super secure place to store those smells.
Okay, I'm in. But one small problem. We need a butt to toss. What's the janitor doing here?
Us! Lot 37 is us!
Forget about it. You know, it was just one game show.
I mean, you're afraid of everything, but...
Yeah, I suppose I deserve that.
He's our friend. We should be happy for him.
I don't see the official seal. What kind of weirdo would waste an entire day sitting on a big rubber burger? Where does that keep coming from? Come on, this is obviously a scam.
From now on, I'm going to be the politest skeleton alive. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm off to bone up on etiquette.
That might be a problem. I might have kind of, sort of, a little bit.
I'm just gonna leave, so when you destroy everything, my dad can't blame me.
I mean, you're afraid of everything, but... Ant? Maybe you shouldn't have just chosen some random fancy pants butt off the street.
Cold stench! I'll handle it. You find a super secure place to store those smells.
Magic bubble candy?
Yang, we're really just Wufoo in training. Don't you think Fury's overstating it a scoop?
Well, that's because he never stops!